Okay, so you got the red key card. Now you can go back and you gotta kill that one dude who you didn't kill.
Yeah.
But you got a good weapon.
Oh my gosh, I might actually make it this
well,
time.
Well, there's gonna be out there. Yeah. Yeah. You took a lot of damage from that guy. Like almost half your health got went away. That sucks.
Oh, wait, I know.
Yeah. Oh, nope. Guy just jumped into existence and. Oh, health kits, yes. Anything around the corner? No, I'm just bullets, that's right. Okay, so you're up to 58.
Whew.
You have to do a lot of dodging. Oh, you're so lucky not to take damage on that.
I know. Okay.
So remember, there's a guy with a shotgun behind some bars there. That you have trouble hitting, so you may want to open it up and let him come out, because if you corner it and kind of open it up, you might be able to not take damage. There you go. Good job. I wasn't even sure that was possible. But, you know, if it didn't work, then nothing. Oh! There you go. Alright.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, okay, what's opening now? You can also save
your
game, by the way. If you save, you might spawn back to this point. You can try it. I don't know if that'll work, but. So maybe you'll spawn back to this point with 62% health. As opposed to having to start the game over again. But I'm not 100% sure that would work, though, but it's worth a shot.
Okay.
That way, that thing's open now. So. Nice. Alright, yeah, those guys have rifles or something. There we go. No, they have regular shotguns. So some of them are regular shotguns, and some of them have double barrel shotguns. New key card needed for that. And there's open space over there. So. Okay. Thankfully, no enemies are just hanging out. It was a barrel, though. Oh, I still killed him. Oh, hell. What was that? Oh, that's an imp. I recognize that sound. It's the sound of fireballs being thrown. Oh, crap. Don't fall through there. I don't think that's stairs. I mean, you can if you want, but you're in for an adventure if you do. I suppose. I don't know how to get back up from there, but there must be a way back up from there. But there's also imps down there. Yeah, 37 health. Well, apparently there were barrels down in there.
Well.
Never mind. I was going to ask if you wanted to check the map. Never mind.
Oh yeah, there's a little elevator.
Oh look, there's a glitch. Oh. Ah, 1% health. Bunch of blue doors that you can't open yet. Blue card. You got 28% health. You got the blue card. Yay. Alright. Well, at least now you know where it is, huh?
Yeah.
That's kind of the... That's sort of the silver lining on all these games. It's like, well, at least now I know where that is. Even though I died or... You know. So you just came out of that... That was the sunken door you just came out of?
Yeah.
Nifty! Hey! Oh! 16. Oh, 4! Crap. Oh! Oh, by skinning your teeth. There you go.
Oh, I missed one, but I got all the items.
So let's see. 4, 5. 17? 10 minutes! That was only 10 minutes.
10 minutes! But it was like 20 minutes of 10.
I don't see how that's possible. Oh, yeah, because you've played other levels. Because I was like, that one at 10 minutes seemed longer than... Oh.
Oh, no, I keep the same health?
Apparently. So there's a couple doors. I imagine... Yeah, nothing good. Back up. All right, well, now you probably spawn with full health. Yep.
Yay!
And one weapon, but, you know. Isn't there a corridor to your left? Maybe a way to get around that? Or is that a window? That.
No, I can't get
you
there.
You can't get there, okay. About a half hour, we'll be able to take a break. We'll have been for over an hour.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try this. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ah! Probably not a good idea.
Mm. Oh, behind you? Yes. There's something behind you. They're not excellent shots, but they will do damage if they manage to shoot you. They'll do a significant, and you have no shotgun shells. I didn't know that until you brought out your shotgun and I saw that you had no shot. Oh, is that a set of stairs? Yeah, you could have walked up and down that freely.
Yes, but I couldn't have gotten up to here.
No, it's true. It's true. I'm just saying that, like before, when you were on the ledge, you could have...
Oh, because this is where I was.
Yeah, that's where you... Yeah, and you can't go through that.
No.
So you can't... Yeah, you can't even go down off there. It's not just you can't get up into it, you can't get down off it. Interesting. Oh, behind you. Holy crap.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, take me down! Take me down!
There's
stairs. Oh, I could have just taken stairs. Oh well.
Oop, there's a shotgun and you got some ammo. Well, only a little bit of it. You got four shells. Ooh, hey, you got 24 shells.
Got a lot of shells.
Yeah. Med kit, that's cool.
Okay.
And if that save trick works, this wouldn't be a bad place to save your game. Because you got a better health and you have more weapons now. There you go. You also have 179% armor, which is nice.
Alright. Come here.
Now you haven't even met the more interesting monster types yet.
No. There's so many monsters here.
Oh, crap. Uh-oh. I hear that noise. You hear that roar? That familiar roar. Yeah, I know. That isn't a set of stairs. I'll have to. You'll fall off that if you go down there. They might be invisible too. I don't see them.
Alright, here we go.
Yep. No. That is an open doorway. Looking. Ooh, minigun though. Oh, that minigun though.
Down there. I think
he's down there. But there's
a minigun down there. Oh, there's a minigun down there?
Yeah, you can see it in the dark. Oh, there's that guy. Guys, girl.
I know. Die!
There you go. We're going to save your wealth. You're going to have to shoot a pinky with maybe the minigun if you can grab it. See, he's right there. Key card.
Pinky.
Alright, where's that guy's health? 39% health. We got 131% armor there. There's health and stuff on the ground there.
Alright.
All right, looking better.
Oh, jeez.
Behind you? Never mind. There might not be anything in there. I thought I saw stuff in that room that you can't see from where you are. You have to go through in there anyway. Anything else in here that you missed? Nope.
I didn't see anything.
Okay, cool. What was that across the way to your left? It's a rocket launcher. You must be able to get to that somehow. I'm guessing there's a button that probably lowers that platform, but I couldn't tell you where that button is. They wouldn't have put that there unless there was something like that that you could do, because you can't jump over there.
All right. Well, here's a blue door.
I believe there is actually some Doom levels where they created, where you had, in order to get to certain spots, you had to have enough health to essentially fire a rocket close to yourself so that the rocket blast could propel you a distance to get to where you're going. I think it was called rocket jumping.
Oh, yeah.
It might not be Doom, but it's, I think it was Doom.
I think it was, Orange Box.
Oh. Really?
I think it might have been... God, what is that one game?
Half-Life 2?
Half-Life 2.
Rocket jumping?
Yeah.
It's possible.
Okay. Well...
I always thought it was Doom Deathmatching, though. That's
here we go.
What I seem to remember it. There were these frequently asked questions or walkthroughs of certain levels, and they would say, if you want to get this bonus item, you need to have a lot of health, and then use a rocket to jump... Blah, blah, blah. That wouldn't work in this scenario. I was just thinking of it because I saw the rocket launcher.
Where is it?
I don't know. The rocket launcher or the thing that's damaging you?
The thing that was damaging me.
It's probably in that doorway to the left somewhere. Have you been over there yet?
Yeah.
You have. There's another blue door, isn't
there? Oh.
There's also another door there. Something just damaged you. Oh, you can go up there now. You can go across there now, rather. Yeah. Don't know that you can get through the door. You can. That's a transporter. A teleporter. Ooh. Oh. Thanks. Interesting. I wonder where that put you. Okay. Well, there's a door behind you. Now. That door, you probably needed that door. Well, you can get through it again.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
Theoretically. That's if the teleporter puts you... exactly where you were before. That's convenient. Oh, look down. Oh, you can't look down. Are you near the rocket launcher? You are! That's how you get the rocket launcher.
Ah, Pinky!
And you gotta switch your weapon. Invisible thinking. Yeah, see, that's what happens when you fire a rocket so close there's another thing next to you.
Oh my god. Oh, I hate
pinkies. Yeah, you damaged it. Okay, it's good. And then invisible pinkies.
Oh my god.
Jeez. You got 4% health.
I know.
Did you have any health pickups that you left behind by any chance over there?
No.
Okay. Worth a question, I guess. All right, so now, there's a door behind you. And who knows what's behind it. Oh.
Oh my god.
Pinky. They don't breathe fire or anything. They just have to... It sounds like there's more than one. How high would you have jumped if you turned and there's been a pinky like right there?
I would have been so unhappy.
Good job. Need to get you some med kits. Yeah. Okay, well, not there, apparently. Is that also a wall? Oh, but there's an ammo box down there.
Yeah, it's one of this.
Do you just sprint to get to it?
Let's see.
Or do you just run off to get to it? It seems pretty close. Oh, okay. Stay up on the platform. Oh, you can't look down there. Are you next to the wall?
I can't tell.
Turn around. Yes, you are next to the wall. You might have to get down in there with it.
No! No, okay, I don't want to get down in there with Pinky.
You might not have to, but you may have to.
You can catch us doing some stuff. Actually, December 3rd is our annual Christmas event for homeless kids and social services, where we pull our express in about 400 homeless kids. That's December 3rd. You can support that at GoFundMe.com/Combat Radio, XMAS and the number 6, Combat Radio Christmas 6. And that's December 3rd, a chance to bring Christmas to kids who have nothing, literally.
Do they have a place to stay after the show?
No, they don't. In fact, most of them actually go back to live in their cars or their box cities. And I can actually tell you where those box cities are. In fact, on Facebook, we should announce it if you want to drop off aid. Most of them are off the Burbank 405 exit along the off-ramp there, and then the 170 Magnolia on-ramp. That's where you can find two of the bigger box cities for homeless. Many of them are kids. December 3rd, so that's our Christmas event.